Hello, my dear friends, this is your guide and mentor for organic chemistry. In our last video, we have talked about what is carbene, what is the definition, and how it can be called as a triplet state and a singlet state. In this particular video, I'm talking about how carbenes are generated. What is the method of preparation of carbene? How it is generated? Right? It can be prepared from these various, starting materials. Like, for example, any single bonded compound, preferably an alkyl halide. It can be prepared from a double bonded compound like an alkene. It can be prepared from ketene. I will explain what is ketene. And it can be prepared from diazomethane. Let us see how carbene can be prepared or can be formed from a single bonded compound like an alkene, for alkyl halide. CRCHR, and for example, I have this C. For example, this is how I am going to synthesize carbene. What will happen first is this H will leave the system as a proton. That means it will give its electron to this carbon, and chlorine will leave the system along with its electrons, because halogen is highly electronegative. Proton is giving the electrons and chlorine is going along with the electrons. Now what do you get? R, C, R, and there is deposition of a negative charge. Matlab two electrons, matlab one pair of non-bonded electrons. This is what is nothing but a carbene is formed. Carbene is formed. It can be called as dichlorocarbene. If instead of R, I put a Cl here. So this is the first method of preparation of carbene from single bonded compounds, preferably halides. Right? Let us talk about the second method of preparation for carbene, which is another reaction intermediate, highly unstable. How it can be prepared, how it can be formed. Say for example, I have this R2C double bond Z. This Z can be anything. It can be an oxygen, it can be a sulfur, any hetero atom. That Z can be, matlab you are talking about nothing but a ketone. R2C double bond. Like if I write it in a simpler way, I can represent it like this. A ketone, right? It can be a ketone, it can be a thiol, it can be anything like that. Okay, so let us talk about, say for example, R2C double bond Z. Z is some hetero atom. Now what will happen? There will be C. For example, because there can be movement of electrons like this. This is nothing but a pair of electrons going on this carbon. Pair of electron, ek bond matlab a pair of electron going on this Z, because it can pull electrons towards itself. So what do I get? R2C negative and Z positive. Nothing but a carbene is formed from a double bonded compound. Right? From a double bonded compound. Let us see the other two methods of preparation of carbenes, that is from ketene and diazomethane, in our next video to come. Don't forget to subscribe this channel. Keep watching. Thank you.